Right, folks, video number two on the speaker stand from Rode Ready. Now, these guys are known as the risers. You've got one like that and another one with strange white things at the top there. Now, first of all, very important, that one there is to go on the floor. Move that over there. This one here, the top part here, where you've got these little white things, that's where you'd put the top. And then in turn, put the speaker on the top. Now, let me just show you this. Now, it'll come loose, these two little bits. See, they're loose. And you'll find you've got these guys here. All right, there. All you need to do is stick that through the hole, there, like that. And this guy here, attach that, turn, and lock it in place. Now, one thing here, no need to have it really tight because it's got to be able to move freely like that. Now, also, a bit of a fact here, if you have that too tight, like that, what happens is when you pull these together, if you can see, there's some rubber bits on the top. They can't press together. All right, so if it's too tight, they can't press together. If you just loosen that off, he says, a little bit, like so, and the others, loosen them off, watch this. There you go, sorted, all right. Video number two, I will be doing a load more videos, you know, basic sort of instruction videos on how to set it up, but it is relatively simple. It's not rocket science, so another one for Rode Ready. Practice and enjoy. Thank you very much.